Everybody, welcome here today in this presentation from Nigeria. Welcome everybody, and I will take the first words, and a little bit I want to explain who is the first persons who are coming today. I'm very happy to say as ambassador for Nigeria that we have the first person that we have is Mr. one of our board members, Sukadev Alexey. This is the first speaker. Then after Alexey, we have Mr. also one of the board members, František Solar. After František Solar, then we have Sami Samsudin. After Sami Samsudin, we have Emmy Udo. And I close the presentation on the end by myself. I think everything together is going to take 1 hour, that we 1 hour and a little bit that we are busy. Is I hope so that we can come online. I think I give now the word to one of the board members, Alexey Sukadev. Thank you.
Hello, dear friends. Please write down how do you hear me. Please put the plus in the chat if you hear me and see me good. And we will start. Okay, and other people. Dear Nigerian partners, do you hear me and do you see me? Okay, let's start. My presentation for today will be super important for work of our modern time of pandemic, of coronavirus, etc. And it is not about slides today. It is more about information. Because me personally, I have done the first 1,000 people per 1 month. And it was completely done at the distance. I was communicating only on Skype. It wasn't in this age some Zoom communication, only Skype, and it was messengers. It wasn't any messengers. I had communications only on Skype and on Facebook and on VK.com. It is Russian social media, Russian network. And today, what is advantage of coronavirus epidemic, pandemic? I know that you have met also this very serious time when everyone is sitting at home, but it is a golden age. Please understand this, because now you have possibility to reach everyone who you want to see, with whom you didn't have any possibility to meet with, and with whom, for example, you didn't dream to meet. You can write down in Instagram, in Facebook, to people and to communicate with them about real problems that we meet today. It is a slide, for example, from my Indonesia presentation. I decided today not to do a lot of slides, but to tell more about my experience. And I will tell you what is attractive now for all people who is sitting at home, who is sitting at home in different countries, especially in your country, in Nigeria. Maybe you don't know, but the price of oil has reached the biggest minimums today. It was declined, it was decreased under 23 someone is switching my presentation. Today it is also time of dependence of international currency from oil price, and oil price has decreased totally. It is less than $23 per barrel, and it is price of Brent oil. And what does it mean for us? For example, for your country, because Nigeria, it is one of biggest exporters of oil. And of course, your national currency is influenced by price of oil. And one strategy of cold market is to ask, it is more about more serious investors, like big investors, etc. What will you do in your country, in Nigeria, in Africa, when the oil price will decrease to $15 per barrel? It will be a catastrophe. And for sure, they will not tell you exact answer, and they will ask you, and what is your proposal? And you can tell that you have one solution of industry which can survive this crisis. And now it is not yet crisis, it is just a pre-crisis state of economy. And crisis will be horrible, and a lot of companies will disappear. I repeat, this slide is from 2019, from my Indonesian presentation. But in this time, I felt that the recession is super close to us. And me personally, I opened new installment. My new installment was $5,000 per month. I have enough of assets of Skyway, but I decided that this will be good investment. What investment can be also good today? Let's think. Maybe it's real estate, but what is about real estate? If, for example, today we cannot give for rent any real estate, any house, any apartment or flat, it doesn't matter in which country. This business now in a deep crisis, and real estate sector will just stop and will not give any profit to investors of it. I agree with this. Please put from 1 to 10. If you don't agree, please put 1 to 3. If you agree, from 3 to 10. Let's communicate. Let's think. I want to explain this more for Nigerian partners, because your country is not very is not of best style of development, and when economy will be influenced and the real crisis will appear, you will feel this instantly. The price will go up in your shops, etc. And this is nearest future of our world, and of situation in your country also. And what is about gold? It is also a strategy of work with gold market. Can we invest in gold now? It's not logical to invest in gold if you want to move somewhere, to voyage and to visit some other countries. But now a lot of borders are closed, and you cannot travel. This is really unhappy for me, because it was my lifestyle also to travel. Gold don't give you any dividends. It is exact thing that everyone understand. Skyway product in the future can give you dividends. We cannot call exact return of investment, but it will be some return of investment, and I suppose that it will be good return of investment from it doesn't matter dividends or profit of selling share in future, but it will be future. And head company, general constructor, he is creating now a new industry from scratch. And I cannot call today some real strong industries like Skyway is doing now, from scratch to a completely new industry, new type of transportation, new type of railways, new type of stations, new type of infrastructure, new type of maybe some cryptocurrency, blockchain system, payment system, of interior system, interior economy and financial system. And this is all financed by us today. If we are talking about, for example, cryptocurrency, is cryptocurrency good investment? Yes, in future it can be good, it can give good profit, but it is super risky, because a few weeks ago cryptocurrency has been dumped for more than 50% down. And it was real strategy for these people who entered not so far from this date. And they will return their investment so long time, because they became holders. They should hold their assets to receive some profit. About venture project, also good direction. And this is all subjects of discussing with potential big and average investor, because I want to motivate you to reach real serious investors, because they are sitting now also at homes with their family. They are doing nothing, because comparing with working in office and visiting some serious meetings, you can reach the chiefs of big companies today. And this is truth. If we are talking about a venture project, I can give you one example. For example, in 2018, it was such direction like medical cannabis. And Peter Thiel has invested in early stage in one medical cannabis company. His return of investment was plus 600%. But what is the return of investment of investors who has invested, for example, 3 months ago or 2 months ago, in which in this venture direction, because it is also venture project, minus 50%. And if you are talking, for example, about today, about now, what is this situation now? Producers of masks, producers of some medical equipment, they receive great profit. And if this company has some shares, this grow also super strong. up. But what will happen when the coronavirus pandemic will be not finished? It will not be finished because it will be like flu, etc. But in a more little volume of ill people. Of course, the price of these companies will go down also. About trading, a lot of people prefer to trade, you know, day by day trading, and maybe some good financial experts can give you signals to buy, to sell some share. This is not also a good idea because maybe you have heard about Ray Dalio hedge fund, Bridgewater Capital. You can see this in internet. And this hedge fund has showed super good results during all crises, during 2008 crisis, during the beginning of 2000, etc., etc. For this year, it is minus 20%. And just telling these good examples, ask this person, like expert, what can you advise for me? Maybe you have some solutions, some decisions. Maybe he will advise you something. Maybe he will tell, oh, I don't know where to invest now. Better to save money. And you can tell him that I know the direction, the industry, which will survive this this current crisis. And please believe me that he will listen to you super attentively when you will tell him these exact examples. So this is strategy of cold market, of hot market, with these investors who are serious investors, who know what is modern investors, what is modern kind of investment. And they invested some there, for example, a few months ago, maybe 1 year ago. Now it doesn't exist many kinds of safe haven. And now, really, investment in Skyway, for my opinion, it is one of kind of safe haven. And after economy storm, you can survive in our boat. You can call it also the international economy arc. You can survive after this economy storm. And how do you think, is it a good idea to discuss like this, to explain what kind of investment do we have now, and what was the result really a few months ago, and what will be result of these directions, like medical equipment, production of masks after finish of crisis. How do you think, is it a good idea or not? Please put also plus or minus if you agree or not agree. This is my strategy with talking with people who are serious investors. Now I try to focus and to mentor people to attract a really big investment. But if you're talking about cold contacts online, you can use social media, you can use chats, it doesn't matter, but the exact thing and the good argument is that a lot of people lose their work, and now a lot of people are at quarantine, that is why they think how to earn money. How to earn money to give some food for their family. And of course, they are ready to do all kinds of jobs. But now, at the time of coronavirus, they cannot do some hard work, for example, outdoors, because it is obligated to stay at home. And that is why you can propose that you have a good job, the attraction of investment in modern industry, but at home. And it will be payable in dollars. And this argument will touch, I think, people. And they will ask you, what kind of work is it? And what can I do? And today we are, for example, 14 people at auditory. But please believe us that I have seen 5 people in auditory. For example, in 2014, it was 5, only 5 people. And we constructed all our work really at the distance, really online. Because some people from other countries has communicated with Russian people because it wasn't any translation on other languages. But today it is other situations. We have all types of translations on different languages in our personal account. And people who are talking English can attract a lot of new people from other countries. And really, if you're talking about professions which are actual today, it is a traffic manager, for example, attraction of new leads, new people from internet, some social media managers who are managing with all processes in Instagram and Facebook and in different social medias. But it became actual today when the coronavirus pandemic will be finished. They will be also not so actual like it was before pandemic. That is why it is necessary to teach new skills, how to sell at the distance and how to sell actual product of investment. And this is super simple, I think, to register someone. Because if he will register, he will have a possibility to receive tools in his personal account, some landing pages, etc. And to use them for promotion of our product for new people. And a lot of people, I can understand this, don't know where to take, for example, $100 per today in Nigeria. Because some people want to save their money because they don't know how long this situation with coronavirus will go after. And some people don't know what will be with national currency, for example, comparing with dollar. Because, I repeat, your country also depends from price of oil. That is why it exists a super good opportunity for people who has not possibility of investment, but has huge passion to work. Just become not a client, but partner. It is necessary only to sign partnership, partner agreement in personal account. And after signing this partner agreement, this person, don't forget, please, can receive a percentage from a partnership program. And after this, you can invite him for our duplication system. This duplication system is doing now by Frantishek, and he has done this 2 years ago in European countries, and we have seen the result of this system. It works. And the duplication is super simple and super clear. It is exact simple things, actions, what you should do step by step, and duplicate it to your partners. And if we are talking about my style of doing presentation, how because me also today I was communicated with Portugal very talented girl, and I think in 1 month maximum she will become master. Why I'm doing this? Because yes, I have good structure, etc. But it's super important that you should take responsibility, even if you created your good network, to show to your people that you didn't stop, that you are ready and you have skills to develop network. And this simple action I tell to this girl, to register, to sign a partner agreement. After this, I explain marketing program. And after this, we begin to work for questions, by answer her questions. And it's normal. It's normal today to take your time and to give it to your potential partners, but because they will be so grateful to you that you give to him a opportunity to enter in such kind of business. And my arguments are very simple. I tell that we are on a startup stage now. We finance this industry. I am a member of board of SWC. I can call me. I am expert or agent of SWC. It doesn't matter how do you call you. It's necessary that you are expert and you know this material, you know this industry. People should feel this. And I tell to cold market that it was just built first track in United Arab Emirates. It was built more than nine rolling stocks, types of rolling stocks, if you're talking about transport models, and more than five types of railways. And a lot of people before coronavirus has earned more than $30,000 per month. It was records also from Vietnam leaders. It was more than $100 per month. And this motivate people. They hear exact things. And that is why they ask me, how can I join to you? This is super simple. One argument for people who lose their work, that they can earn money in our startup. They will not work in a head company, but they can work and attract investment in SWC and grow in a career, in a position from consultant to top expert. It is real. And also people are asking, a lot of people are asking, because a lot of people are stopping now. It touches also traditional business, shops, etc. Companies who is obligated to decrease the quantity of working people or go completely to quarantine. And a lot of MLM projects are falling down now because they don't have vision. They don't have desire to work so hard for so many years like we plan to do. And a lot of leaders now you can take from other companies because they will feel this crisis. Especially I tell you about cryptocurrency Ponzi schemes, because they will be they will disappear very fast. The reason is that they have not plans to work. They have not plans to help their partners. But these people are really productive and effective. Why don't take them? And I repeat, you can take people in your team from home, and excluding all steps that you will follow in ordinary real life. Because in real life, you should call, you should put the exact hour and meet face to face with people. And now you don't have to do this. You can meet people at home, at distance, at Zoom, at Skype, and to communicate them. You can cover people from, for example, 10 persons per day. And if someone has become partner, to give him link of duplication system, which František will tell to you. And let's really go on this conveyor, this real super productive and effective mechanism to do new leaders from partners to duplication systems. After this, you will answer their questions. Maybe they don't understand something from webinar, and you will work with them personally. But a lot of people will meet with each other at such kind of webinars. A lot of speakers will speak who ordinarily don't speak very often. Because maybe you noticed that we don't speak, we didn't speak 1 year ago so much time often online. Why? Because now it is only one way to develop our business. Because we cannot travel and assist at conference and meet with you personally. This is our modern age, and of course we should follow this time. And I want to motivate you that next time, for example, you can ask questions to me, and I will answer next time, no problem, because my subject was for today, what has changed, what is difficult today or not difficult to develop our business, what is my strategies of giving information. And I motivate you to invite more people for next webinar, such webinar, because we can cover all kind of subjects, and it will develop your business. It is super simple to invite people for webinar, and I'm sure that the quantity can double in next time. It will be, for example, 46 person. It's real. It is real. It is only to invite two people for each person who is assisting now. And that is why we just began this process, like all kinds of trustful and CEOs who are believing in this direction that we are developing now. We are believing really very strongly That is why we are ready to move our knowledge to you. Now, I don't know which questions do you have really, but when you will ask us, maybe you are modest and you cannot ask Sammy or Christian. You can ask us, and me and František, we will answer on your questions. My English is not Ariel. My pronunciation is not ideal, but I have a lot of knowledge about Skyway and experience in investment and network marketing industry. That is why we are ready to move to your heads and to educate you for this time when we are at quarantine or at home this great time. Because the time has changed, and in the nearest future, the time will continue to flow in a real good existence. But the distance work, if you will educate now how to do distance work, you will receive this knowledge, you will receive such discipline. You will be super strong leader when the doors of possibility of making offline work will be opened. You will fly like bullet. And I think who is now, for example, a consultant will be master, not in 1 month, but in few weeks, and who knows, in few days. So thank you for your attention. It is my first speech. Nigerian people during this quarantine. If you have some questions, please ask these questions in chat, and I will answer. No problem. Yes, I will answer. Is Skyway a form of network business? No, Skyway is not form of network business. We use a multi-level marketing system only for promoting our general and our single product. The investment in breakthrough technology, breakthrough transport technology. This is only one common thing with MLM system. We are not network marketing. We are investment platform, which will become in the nearest future, like not only investment platform, but a service and finance platform. And it is super good time to build now your network to take people, because in future someone will take your people. So all other questions, please after webinar. And we will answer them next time. Thank you. Thank you. I hope my presentation was important for you. Please put from 1 to 10. How information was, for you important information or not important? It is important also or not important. It is also necessary for me.
Thank you, thank you so much, Alexey, for your presentation. That you was here in, that you coming online in Nigeria. I know your time is very busy always, and thank you so much. Now I give the word to one of our board members, to František Šolár. When František is ready, František, come online, please. Then you can start up. People, when you have questions, you can write it in the questions. And later the person by themselves, he go answer you in this group. He go answer you personal in this group, just write this in questions then, okay? Okay, now we give the word to František Šolár.
Good evening, my Nigerian friends. You know that I several times visited your country and was every time happy to meet you. And I am sure that many of today's participants of this webinar know me. Again, welcome. I will start my presentation on the first part. I will go through my presentation files, and after I will answer for the most important questions. Let's start. As Alexei said, thank you, Alex, for the wonderful presentation. Yes, the situation around the world is not so good now, but our business is running. This day can be your future, as is written here in this first slide, which will start today. The question is that we will use this possibility, this opportunity, or not. You know, here in Slovakia, maybe the same is now in Nigeria, because I have information from your country, because I discuss with Christian. We call to each other, we support each other. And I know how is the situation in Nigeria. It's the same in Slovakia. Thousand and thousand people are at home. Many companies closed, many shops closed, many offices closed. And what the people are doing now? They are thinking, what will happen with me? How will be my family? How I earn money? But some people, they are thinking, nothing happened. 2-3 weeks I can wait at home, and after that I will go to my job back. But personally, I am thinking that this crisis, which already started, it can be for 2 months, for 4 months, maybe for half a year, maybe 1 year. But what I know, that the world completely will be changed. And now, the most important is two things for us. To take care about our health, you need to eat good foods, fruits, vegetables. You need to do some gym. You need to go to have a walk in the forest or into the garden to do something for your body. And after, you know, many people is afraid now. They have fear. I say, don't have fear. Don't have fear. What will happen when the coronavirus will something do with me? When the coronavirus will attack me? You need to be prepared, meet him. Do everything to be prepared to meet him, because this virus is around us. But the second thing is that now is our responsibility to be prepared for the new world. Be prepared for the time when this all disappears. I guarantee you that everything will change in your country as well. This day can be your future. In this day, can your future start or not? This is just up to you. Because if you have information to earn money, what is needed to put into this information to the reality? After all of us will earn money. I will go very quickly through my presentations to know how our technology is now. And as I said, after I will answer to your questions, what is the situation in company, what is the situation in Sharjah, how influence, how attack this coronavirus our work, Skyway, and etc., etc. As you know, maybe my name is František Solár. I finished the Slovak Technical University in Bratislava like engineer. From December 2015, I am investor of Skyway. And from December 2017, I achieved the position of top expert, and I am member, and I am a member of the management team. You know what is the biggest problem around the world this time? Many, many cars. I saw together with Christian and with Vladimir when we visited your country last year, that from Lagos we traveled to airport, I don't know, I don't remember exactly, 4.5 hours. But the situation is around the world the same. We need to do something, because we have, and Mr. Unitsky said as well, that humans have 10 years. After 10 years, if nothing will be changed, we achieve the point, from this point will be not way back. We need to do something. Who will do the changes? Somebody, no, we need to do these changes. I saw many, many airports. 2 years ago, I visited Uruguay, Montevideo Airport, seaport. The containers are one on the other, like five-star buildings. So high, many, many containers there. I saw many, many destroyed roofs. You the best know the situation in Nigeria when you would like travel from Lagos to Abuja. Environment, it will be completely destroyed. Who will repair? Who will help to animals? Who will help to people? What are the biggest problem now? The biggest problem now regarding the transportation system, this is the overload of transport roads, lack of security, environmental pollution, and high power consumption. Electricity production is every time higher and higher. Resources are used every time more and more resources. Of course, we try to put our transport, the transportation system on the second level, but for which price? To build the second level magnetic levitation system, it starts the price of 1 kilometer, about $70 million. This is not a solution. Some over transportation was built in Germany 100 years ago, but now doesn't work. Some system on the second level is built now in China. But you see, huge amount of materials, constructions, steels, concrete is used. It is no solution for every country. Some this type of transportation system, this is not solve the problem around the world. But what is? Solve the problem is our technology, skyway technology. This is real picture from our Ecotechno Park. I will speak about this a little bit later. But this is the real transportation system which uses clear energy, electricity for the transportation. This is the future. I will say you why. Mr. Unitsky, our general designer or general constructor of skyway technology, said, we are creating a transport and infrastructure industry that is not inferior in potential to such industries as aviation, railway, and automobile ones. This is true. This is the construction of our rails. I will not say more about this. You know it very well. Many, many types of rails we have. Look at this picture. This picture is from Riga. This is a photo montage. This is not a real picture, but compare the strings here, which keep this bridge. Our string, we don't see are strings because the string is inside our rails. Compare the investment cost for this system of transportation, for this system, it's several 10 times more resources is needed for building this bridge, as these are very simply transportation system. This is our unibus for 14 people. It's a real picture. The rail is the same as my mobile. It's no bigger, like my mobile. The motor rail. This is a patent of our company, of Skyway. You see here it in comparison with this guy. A diamond, high speed, 500 kilometers per hour, our Unilio. Let's compare the resources. I compared two types of our technology. The first is our Unibus for 14 people with the speed 100 kilometers per hour, on the distance 100 kilometers. This our Unibus spent 0.12 kilogram of fuel, 0.12 liter of fuel. When we type it with 14, it's 1.68 liters for 100 kilometer with 100 for 100 distance for 14 people. This is how we can save our resources. The other example, our diamond, Unilio, for 6 people, speed 500 kilometers, distance 100 kilometers, spent 0.93 liters fuel for 1 people. When you multiply it times 6, it's less than 6 liters. It's less like my car, when I travel by my car. This is the solution how to save the resources of the planet. Which kind of problems we had on the beginning? Overload of transport roads, lack of security, environmental pollution, high power consumption. With our technology, all these four main questions will be solved. Let's compare some parameters with other type of technology like train, motor transport, monorail, aviation, metro, maglev, railway, water transport, cable car. See the capital cost. Capital cost and the operating cost is the two most important things regarding the investments. Every investor asks, how much I need to invest and how much I will pay after that for the operational things. Capital cost, Skyway technology, much more less than the other one. Operating cost, see, energy consumption, 10 times less like a cable car. Capacity, 50,000 people we are able to transport per hour. Environmental pollution, transport accident, we can say close to zero. Now my question is, which kind of transportation system fulfill all these parameters? There is no transportation system like our transportation system around the world. There is no. Delivery cost compared with the delivery time. And some comparison of maybe I can say you the cost per 1 kilometer. Skyway from $3 to $8 million to build 1 kilometer. Monorail is $36 million. Magnet levitation, $106 million. Hyperloop, this is just project and another 100 years, it will be just a project according my meaning, is 100 million and more. What do you think, which kind of technology will be needed for the people after when this crisis will be end? This the most expensive? I think no. Just our technology can be compared on the one rail system, 2, 3, 4 type of transport. We know everybody, Mr. Unitsky, Anatoly Edwardovich Unitsky, he spent 40 years from his life to create this technology. Who of us will be able to do it? And this is why I support this project. Because this guy, superstar. You can see here all our range of our technology, from Univind, Superlight, to high-speed Unibus. This is a cargo transportation system. You know that now we are building the Unicont transportation system in Sharjah to transport the ocean containers, sea containers. Here you can see the solution for these containers and the public transport as well together. This is the system for seaports. You know that last year we visited many, many big exhibitions. This is exhibitions from 2018 from Berlin, from InnoTrans, when we first time showed our Diamond Unilio. I know there. I was there. I saw the directors of Siemens when they came to see our transport. They opened eyes. They open their mouths. They don't believe that we were able to, that Mr. Unitsky was able to create this transportation system with the speed of 500 kilometers. We visited many, many exhibitions last year, 2 years ago. This transportation system is certificated. As Mr. Unitsky said, this year, this is extraordinary year because this transportation system, this innovative three transportation system is prepared for the world market. Many, many certificates. We have our own offices. More than 1,000 specialists, technicians, constructors, some designers are working in our company. More than 1,000. We have our own production facilities. Now we start to produce our technology and we are prepared for the rolling stock. It means when we start the first production for the first our customers, everything is ready. This is the picture from our Ecotechno Park in Marina Gorka in Russia from 2016. This is the real picture from this time. We have been building six types of transportation technology in this Ecotechno Park. This is 37 hectares. And most of this transportation system is certificated. You can see this is the real picture as well. Many, many combination possibilities. This is our Skyway Center in Sharjah. Last year, in October, we have finished the first etap of this project. We have built 400 meters for our Unibus for the four people. Unibus, exclusively VIP Unibus. Inside is everything from skiing. Very nice work was done. Now we have started to build 2.5 kilometers transportation system to American University, where 50,000 students are. And we will use this 2.5 kilometer long transportation system to transport these students to this university, with combination with the transportation of sea containers. This 2.5 kilometers route will be ready till Expo 2020, of course, when Expo will be. Now we finishing the work on our ecodome, eco house. It is green eco house, fully produced from food, from wood, sorry, not from food. Fully produced from wood. This is only wood eco house in Arabian Emirates. This is these are the real picture from the certification process of our unibike in Sharjah. This unibike running from October 2019. We need to run many hours for the certification process and do whole test according this environment which is in Arabian Emirates. We will build the 50 kilometers our transportation system with 21 stations in center of Dubai. Imagine when the big investor will see this transportation system in Dubai in reality. They will see the price of the construction price, the price which is needed to pay it like when the system will operate. Everybody will ask us and everybody will want this art technology. Again, I would like to say about our advantages. What is our advantages? What is advantages of this transport? This is innovative transport, above ground, high speed, safe, efficient, easily integrable, and environmentally friendly. The second question, which kind of transportation system fulfill these things? Do you know some? Because I don't know. This is, as I said, I did this presentation very quickly. Christian will prepare the right presentation with all our new logos for you, and this presentation will be distributed. Now I would like answer, because I had some questions from you, and Christian told me which type of questions need to be answered. Will Skyway survive the coming crisis and the collapse of the world economy? No, my answer is, think about this, what I am going to say. What kind of transport technology will be in demand after the crisis? The most expensive? Which country will have money to create a very, very expensive transportation system? But technology that meets the requirements for the modern, innovative technology for the 21st century. This is our technology. This is technology Skyway. As I said in my presentation, this is safe. This technology is environmentally friendly, this technology is cheap and energy efficient. And all of these attributes are met only by Skyway technology. This is the one answer. You know, maybe you met Mr. Yunitsky had some speech, some interview, and he answered to the question that how influenced this coronavirus our technology. He said that all work in Sharjah is ongoing. The park is developing innovations in the areas of transport, innovation, technology, energy, ecology, engineering. It is created to ensure the future prosperity of the country for which the Emirates management has decided to lay the foundation of a highly productive, knowledge economy in this place. Despite recent information on the official Expo 2020 website about the possible changes, because there was meeting of the responsible people who organize this Expo exhibition, and because of global coronavirus pandemic, maybe they will postpone or change the date of for the Expo. This is both Sharlak and Minsk are optimistic about the future. We are Sharjah and Minsk are optimistic about the future evolution of the event as Plan B has been envisaged for this case. Skyway Center is located not far from the this exhibition of this World Forum, not just exhibits, but actual existing transport and infrastructure complexes, ensuring increased interest in the buildings and increased influx of visitors during the event. Even when deadlines of Skyway project management take the final decision, maybe not to participate in the main Expo 2020 program. You know, every participant of this Expo need to pay minimum $5 million. Build some stamp on the exhibition, but we need big stamp when we would like to show our technology. Why we should pay these $5 million when a short distance from these exhibitions we have our technology, which is ready, functionally. If there is some big investors who will show interest of our technology, we can take them or him to our Skyway Center. Please, sir, sit down, go buy our technology. This is, I think, a logical thing, because we need every dollar. We don't need to spend money to half year take care about our stand, because this Expo exhibition will take part half year, from October this year to April 2021. I think it will be much more better to spend this $5 million to build our technology in Sharjah. What will ongoing this year? We will give you more and more possibilities by step this year. Every time say, we are just on the beginning. When we finish the startup phase, this just will be beginning of the great big business, which will be after the startup. This year, it is an extraordinary year when we bring technology to the world market. It was said by Mr. Yunitsky, and I believe him. This year, is the year when we will offer our SVG, SWG tokens, July. But of course, we need to fulfill all documents from authorities, from financial control systems, and for everything. It will be real offering of our tokens for the world market. It can influence when the startup phase will be closed. But now, what we need to do is focus for the investment. When the token offering will be in reality and will be legal, you will know about this. After that, we will create the IPO, initial public offering. We will go for the market with our shares. Imagine how big Presh was last year done and how much questions was done by Unitsky. Why we don't go to the market yet? Why we are not on the market with our shares? Imagine what now should happen with our shares. What is happening with the shares of the biggest international companies? 30% brought down their shares. Believe to Mr. Unitsky. Believe his intelligence. Believe his creation capacity. He knows very well when we need to go on the market. Then the situation will go over after we can choose which market it will be, and we will offer our shares. After that, we will have many possibilities to sell our shares through the markets or keep it for the dividends. But now, what is the most important? To focusing on the investment. I am investor 5 years. I did my first investment in 2015. I know that Sunny, your leader, he did it before in 2014. He's great leader. Follow him. There is Christian. He was sent to Nigeria to help you. Follow these guys. There is Udo, wonderful guy, big motivator. Please follow these guys, those guys. Do what they say. When I did my first investment in 2015, we had nothing. We had no Ecotechno Park, we had no technology, we had nothing. Personal office was just a Russian language. But I believe to Mr. Unitsky. Now we are just a small step to achieve our goals. Every time I say, when I was waiting 5 years, several months, I can wait. Now we need to support this wonderful project. Now is the time to support Mr. Unitsky and be loyal. Now is the time to build your business. Now is the time to involve more people to this business. You know, when I 2 weeks ago when I came from Vietnam, I was thinking in the plane when I flew to Vienna, I will have a 2 weeks quarantine. I will be in quarantine 2 weeks because it's according to law. When you come from abroad, you need to stay home in the quarantine for 2 weeks. I was thinking, I will read books. It will be a wonderful time for me. I will be alone. No wife, no children, no other one. Oh, it will be a wonderful time for me. I had more work as before. Every day I wake up at 7 o'clock and I went to the back 1-2 hours during night, 1 or 2 o'clock. I communicated, I phoned, I had the Skype conferences. I started to have 6 webinars per week. This is the way how I help to my leaders, because they can send many new people in my webinars, and I describe the project. I motivated them every Tuesday, every Thursday, and every Sunday. I have meeting at morning and at evening. Believe me, many, many people is registering in your business. Instead of that, I have several trainings for my team, not just for my team. Last week I did 2 international trainings. How to sell, how to create the work from home office. Now is the time to blow, we'll blow this business. Now is the time for us. We don't need meet people personally. Everything we can do from home. Phone to people, to invite for the webinar, to invite for the Skype conference, to invite for the Zoom conference, to invite for the WhatsApp video conference. It's so easy. Just do it every day and you will see how your business will run. Because now is everybody at home. People are afraid. People have fear. We need to show them the way. We need to show them how to do this business. You have no money. It is no problem. I don't want your money. I want you earn money and I show you how. This is our role. That time is very good time for our business. As I said, we need to be prepared for the time after this crisis. Everything will change in Nigeria as well, you will see. Whole world will be so different. But for us, for your, the time to create big business is now. It is enough, my friends, this is enough to work 2-3 months very hardly, to organize things, to do like one team, create plan for these 3 months together with Christian, Sami, Edu, together create plan, and according to this plan, fulfill your goals. I guarantee that you will do this business every day. Your business will be very, very wonderful. You need to know it. We are one Skyway or Skyward community family. You are my family. I would like to visit your country again many, many times. I would like to meet you and I would like see that the business go up in Nigeria. It depends just from you. But we need to do now great job. Mr. Junitsky need to be supported now from us. Let's do it together, guys. Let's do it, Nigeria, my friends. Build Skyway, save the planet. For your attention. Christian, the stage is yours.
For a great presentation, must tell you if you hear somebody like Alexei before and like František, it's 2 board members. They come in here in Nigeria on our webinar. Many companies don't send this type of people. These people are so strong-minded like us, and this is why it is important that you follow them. It is important that we stay together with them, and you heard out the mouth of these 2 great board members. It's just a start now, it is a start from a new dimension, from a new technology, and from a new way to go work. And I can tell about a lot about things, but now I go to know people from your own country. I ask that Malcolm Oran, our best Ugandan son, that he come online, because Sami, it is now your stage, your time. If you click on your upstairs on these green buttons, and then do your chance. Voila, here he is, my friend. I give the word to you, and I'm happy to see you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate it. Good evening, Nigerians. Good evening, Board of Directors. And it's a pleasure for me to have you here this evening again. First, our first international webinar, and we want to make sure that we try to diagnose the situation of what is going around the world now. We are in a crucial scenario, crucial period, whereby there's pandemic around the world, and the majority of our prospects, majority of our members, partners around the world, some are panicking, some has the idea of how they can seal the hurdles at this period. But I think I will just share my own presentation with you guys, and because specifically my own presentation is going to talk more about the financing aspect, the financial part of where we are today, what has happened in the past, and where we can be in the future. So my slide is coming up. So if you have questions for me, you can just write it at the chat corner. After the last presenter, I can answer your question, because this, my own area, is actually a special area, a very crucial area you need to understand. My presentation is talking more about the present activity, the present situation we are in now, and what you need to do. What are the actions you need to take? Do you need to actually be panic? Do you need to be wary? Do you actually need to invest more, to be greedy at this time? I think this is my presentation. So I'm identifying investment opportunity during global meltdown or time of pandemic. My name is Arugundadi Sami. You can also call me Arugundadi Samsudin. And I'm an investor since 2014. I have a strong belief in Uniscare ideology since 2014. I think I have invested a lot in this company, and I keep investing Oliver Twist, because I know definitely this is going to change the world transportation, whether we like it or not. In fact, pandemic that happened, coronavirus that just happened, it's an advantage to us. And I keep telling my people that, look, this is the right company, this is the best company you can actually put your money into, because this is a guy that actually been doing this investment or this technology since 1977, about 41 years now he has been on it. And we also let you know that he has been so transparent with his dealings. The majority of the years from the period of development 2014, we have had our auditing being transparent around the world. And the point we are right now, you know, we're on 14.1 stage, and the stage we are right now is a crucial stage. Unfortunately, this happened, the coronavirus issue happened around the world. But you see, the same time whereby we see a lot of opportunities, because I did a webinar about few days ago, and we're saying that we are so lucky that we have not been listed on the open market before this pandemic happened. Majority of the new companies that have been just been listed or recent, their stock is down 80%. We know the world market stock is down 30%, and we know definitely crude oil is actually growing up, picking up a little bit. But the situation we are right now is not the worst scenario. This is just a typical history of how crude oil has actually dropped in the market. in the past, if you see my screen, my slide. And we see it was very hit a lot in 1991, January 17, 1991. The drop of crude oil was down above 30%. But 2020, I think we are still actually within 21%, 22%, 23%, which is not that too bad. But in most times, if this kind of issue happens, in most times, the side effect at the end of the day is opportunity. Pandemic that's happened in the past, maybe diseases that happened in the past that actually affected the world global market, that melted down the world global market. I've said it in my previous past that this is the right time even for you to be greedy. This is the time for you to be greedy. We have the HIV/AIDS that happened in 1981. We have the SARS in 2003. We have the dengue fever in 2006. We have cholera in 2010. We have Ebola 2014. We have all this, and these are the scenarios, these are our past history of what has happened in the past in terms of diseases that actually affected the world global market. But there has never been any time this has happened and the market go to zero. No, it's not possible. If you check vividly the percentage ratio where it has hit the market, it has not exceeded 30%. Crude oil was about 30, the last one I showed you the other time, this slide I showed you the other time. Coming back again. It was about above, a little bit above 30%. So there have not been any time at all whereby we have the financial market going down less 30%. And when you check vividly, when you check very well, you will see that after the pandemic has happened, the market picked up heavily. You can see the HIV/AIDS in 1981. You can see after 2 years, the market went up by 36%. And you can see the duration. I'm seeing that by April or May, this will seriously go down, because there have never been any time we have a year pandemic from diseases that's affecting the global market. The highest we'll have is 5 months. The majority of them last for 2 months, 1 month. Some last for less than a month. But we are having now another pandemic that's never happened before. You can't touch anything, you can't feel anything, you can't shake, you can't hug. If you're very good in hugging people, now you can't hug anymore. You can't do presentation physically. You have to stay in, or you have to quarantine yourself. But we still need to find a way out of this situation. But I believe there's a lot in this same pandemic. We have opportunity that is lying down for us. Opportunity in the sense that the pandemic that is happening right now, people will still buy goods. People will still buy things in the market. People will still pay. Money will still exchange hands. People will still pay for goods. And at the end of the day, this crisis will still go down whether we like it or not. So I want us to be calm. We shouldn't be weary. The most affected pandemic in history has been 5 months. And after the pandemic went down, the market has picked up 36%. You can see 36%, you can see 66% in 2003 for SARS. 2003 for SARS, yes. We see 67% for swine flu in 2009. And we see 41% for Zika in 2016. Definitely, coronavirus will come and go. And this is time for you to woo your investors. This time, if you have open installment, pay for your open installment. You're very lucky that you find yourself in this wonderful opportunity, once in a lifetime opportunity. And we are very happy, we are very lucky that we are not yet in the open market. I've been saying this. And any opportunity at all in the world, if you have to invest in anything at all in the world, this is the right time for you to invest in Skyway. This is the best time to invest. Let your partner know, let your prospect know, let your family know, let your brother, let your sisters know that, look, I have an opportunity, I have a technology that can actually go into run the world global market 50%. It's not yet listed in the open market, but it's going to change the face of transportation in the world. It's very safe, it's very fast, it's very durable, like just like Mr. Sola has said it, all the advantages, and add it up with all examples I'm giving you here. So when you're at the right time, if you have open installment, please pay. We'll be doing, subsequently we'll be doing webinar with you guys within Nigeria and out of Nigeria. We're going to be inviting more of the board of directors. We're going to be doing more of the webinar. If you have prospects, you know you cannot woo them, invite me, invite Dr. Christian, invite Enewudo, invite Charles in Abuja. Invite us, we are going to do Zoom meeting with them. We are going to help you to woo your prospects. We are going to help you to win them. We are going to do presentation for them from scratch to finish. I'm going to show them my back office. I'm going to tell them I invested since 2014. And I'm going to tell them, and I'm Oliver Twist, I keep investing. And I know definitely by the time they see what my back office is talking about, I think definitely they're going to be convinced. So I'm rounding up my presentation. I want you guys to enjoy your current time period right now. And it's the best time for we to make more opportunity as a partner. And I'll be inviting you some other time again for we to have you online. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
Samuel, for your presentation, Peter, if you say this, what Samuel tell about the past epidemics in the market, then you must not, then you must stop to be afraid that you're thinking that it will go crash down and everything going up. If you see, if I see here the slide that's still before my nose, the HIV, the SARS, the cholera, then there's the Ebola. If you see this take a few months, or 1 or 2 or 3 months, in a very bad situation, and after this it go restore him himself, and if you see that it do after 1 month, after 6 months, then you see we climbing up after 6 months a lot. And this is why I tell to you people, this is now the time, if you're now coming inside, to be to investing in this technology. This is why now the chance also to learn, because we must do it now. We must make money. We must do it now, that we must learn to bring the people here by social media online. Now the next speaker that we have also the next 15 minutes is Mr. Enewudo. Mr. Enewudo is for me also a son of Sami, two great creators in Nigeria. And Emmy have his own style, and Sami have his own style. This is the good things that you can meet each other. And I hope to bring any other in the system. And now the word is to you. I wait for any other. Hello, Enewudo, please. One moment here, yeah. People, we see Enewudo is not yet. He is not yet online. I don't see him no more. Oh yeah, he's there. He's there, but all right. Any, you open your. Yeah, I see his name still here. There's normally he must be there. If you not do it, then I do first my presentation, and then any other can close the meeting. Okay, then I do first my presentation, and then we go to any other. Is any is not ready. Okay, then I do first my presentation, when any other he can do it, then he can close this presentation. So today I'm going to talk about an all new strategy, and the strategy that I'm going to see to you today is about a vision board. And a vision board is very important. A vision board is very important because it creates a new mindset. Yeah, I hear you speaking is cracking, but I cannot change it. People, I don't know how I can change it. I think I must buy, maybe I tried without this, but it's not working.
When I'm talking or not. Give me a plus if you hear me now. Hello, do you hear me now? Okay, then it's maybe better than I do it like this. Okay, good, thank you. So my presentation is downloading. Okay, how to make the perfect vision board? Listen, thank you, Alexi. Anyway, you come back better. You come back later. Later. Close your volume, eh? If you do it now, what you gonna do? Now at the moment, what I say to you is, I make a very short presentation about dream board, a vision board. This is one thing that has helped me a lot in the world to bring me to another level. When you don't have a goal, if you have not a vision, you create nothing. And this is for every business what you do. And this is why I brought it here to you, the next slide. And for the next slide, I ask Richard for start up this long video. This is about a few minutes from Larry King. Listen to what we have to say to you. And then we can start from here.
Hello there. Hello there and welcome. I'm Bob Proctor. Am I going to take you back a little in time? There's no PowerPoint.
I hope it's working.
There's no
technology.
I'm going to use a flip chart because I want this in real time. I want to explain something to you.
Am I going to take you back?
How many people really understand? I want to talk about the law.
A little in time. There's no PowerPoints.
You know that
there's no great technology. I'm going to use a flip chart. It's working. It's like the law of gravity. If I let this go, it's going to go down. It's never going to go back up. It's going to go down.
Towards the center of the world. Well, the law of attractions.
Your nerve is attracted towards the center of the world.
How does it work? Well, I use a diagram.
Well, the law of attractions always works. Now, how does it work? Well,
let this little circle here. Now, I want you to think of this for a moment. Your body is a molecular structure. This is a mass of energy and a very high speed of vibration. If you looked at your body through a microscope, you'd see that energy dancing right before your eyes. And here's something that'll keep you thinking for the next 20 years. When you move out of it, the body does not stop moving. If you go to a funeral parlor and pick up the remains and look at it, you will see it moving. And if it wasn't moving, how would it ever change to dust? You move into your body and you will move out. And it's how you use your mind that's going to dictate the vibration you're in. Now stay with me. You have an imaginary line right across here, and that separates the conscious mind from the subconscious mind. Now, the subconscious mind has been programmed. When you were a little baby, this is the way it was. You're just like this, subconscious mind wide open, and everything that was going on around it went right in there. And all the energy that went in there when you were just a little baby formed something called a paradigm. Now, a paradigm is information. It's a multitude of habits. You are the product of your environment. But prior to that, you are the product of a genetic strain that goes back for generations. Now, I'm going to say that the paradigm is X-type energy. Now, you've got the ability here on a conscious level to think. And you can think anything you want to think. And as you think, you build ideas. There's a power that's flowing into your consciousness. It never stops. It flows to and through you. You can actually photograph this power leaving you. It flows to and through you. Now, as it flows in, you will start thinking, and you'll probably think X-type thoughts. Therefore, you're going to be in an X-type vibration, and that will produce X-type results. Now, it's the results you want to change. And to change the results, you're going to have to change what you attract. You see, the thoughts that you think control the vibration that you're in. Vibration is nothing but an idea. It's a law of the universe. Everything vibrates. Nothing rests. We live in an ocean of motion. And it's the thoughts that you're thinking that you impress upon your subconscious mind that control the vibration the body's in. And that dictates how you act, but it also dictates what you attract. You attract energy that's in harmony with you. You attract people that are in harmony with you. You see, everything operates on frequencies. There's an infinite number of frequencies, but you and I operate on a frequency, just like a radio station does. And the only music you can attract is the music that is tuned into the vibration you're in. Now, it's the paradigm that has been controlling the vibration. You can change your thinking, but that doesn't do anything. You got to change the paradigm. And if you don't change the paradigm, nothing happens. Now, talking about paradigms is another subject. We'll do that at another time. But it's the thoughts that you think that control the vibration you're in, and that dictates what you attract. So if you keep attracting what you don't want, understand this. It's the paradigm that's causing the problem. You can think a Y-type thought, which is totally different than the X-type conditioning. It isn't going to go anywhere. Because when you go to get emotionally involved, and this is the emotional mind, when you go to get emotionally involved with that Y-type thought, the paradigm will kick it out. You know why? It's so uncomfortable. That's stepping out of the box. That's doing things different. And we don't like to do things different because it causes a lot of discomfort. But understand this. The paradigm and the thinking control the vibration you're in. And the vibration you're in is going to dictate what you attract. People that are in a poverty consciousness will continue to attract lack and limitation. It has nothing to do with this, what's going on here. This is your educated mind, and you could gather all kinds of information. Have you ever wondered why some people have such an educated mind? They have degrees coming right off the end of their business card, but it doesn't show up in their results. Why? Paradigm. The law of attraction. You've got to change this. You've got to change the vibration you're in, and your whole world changes. Listen, in 1961, a man gave me this book, and he said, do exactly what I tell you. He was giving me Y-type ideas. It caused an enormous amount of discomfort, but I did exactly what he said. And you know something? My income went from $4,000 to $175,000 in a year, and then I took it over $1 million. It took me 9.5 years to figure out what happened. This is what I'm showing you. Watch this over and over and over again. There's a number of lessons in here. And another lesson, I'm going to show you how to change the paradigm. When you change the paradigm, the change in results is automatic. You know why? You start to attract something new, something different. And what we want to do is program in positive information and eliminate the negative. And I'm going to show you how to do that. Law of attraction. You attract according to the vibration you're in. This thing we live in is a molecular structure. Your body is a mass of energy. Do you know if you put your body in front of an infrared television camera in a completely dark room, your whole being would be nothing but a glistening, radiating, gleaming form. Feeling is conscious awareness of the vibration we're in. When we don't feel good, we're in a negative vibration. You want to feel good? Move into a positive vibration. Stop and think of what you're grateful for. But understand this. You will never attract to you wealth, happiness, health, until you get the paradigm and get you on that frequency. It's Bob Proctor, and thank you.